Hey everybody, so I'm finally back on campus after like a 5-hour drive. Just gotta drop my stuff off at the dorm and then I'll show you around. So there are two sides to Hamilton College, the light side and the dark side. The dark side used to be an all-girls college called Kirkland. So the light side is home to all of our math, science, and language classes, and the dark side has all of our humanities and art classes. So the really awesome thing about Hamilton is that since we're just an undergrad school, all the really cool research opportunities and all the funding that we get for research goes to you guys.
Sorry.